warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone, before starting this vlog, I will introduce myself and introduce my team. My name is Rani Haryanti.
My name is Adi Pranata Kaban.
My name is Muhammad Faisal Rizki.
My name is Muhammad Riza Zizi.
My name is Nauridari Atikia. In this vlog, our team will discuss about the meaning of road damage, types of road damage, cause of road damage, as an effect of road damage, community action against road damage.
We said that our team also discussed about local government action against road damage, conclusion and recommendation of road damage. Enjoy watching this vlog in the next few minutes.
Enjoy!
Types of damage on pavement are grouped into two types, namely functional damage and structural damage. Functional damage is damage to the road surface that can disrupt the function of the road. Structural damage is damage to the road structure, partially or wholly, which causes the road pavement to no longer be able to withstand the loads acting on it. Road damage includes cracking, distortion, surface defects or disintegration, wear or polish aggregate, fat or bleeding or flushing, and a decrease in former utility plantings. Road damage in Songgon has several types, and what types is it?
There are three types of road damage in Songgon, namely 1. Crocodile crack or alligator crack. Alligator skin cracks are cracks that have a crack gap of more than 3 mm and are interconnected like crocodile skin. Possible cause of damage: A. Material are not good. B. Surface weathering. C. Subsurface. Soils are less stable. Here is the damage to the crocodile skin crack. 2. Fine cracking or hair cracking. Fine cracks are cracks that have a gap width of more than 3 mm. Possible cause of damage is A. Material not good. B. Surface weathering. C. Subsurface. Soil are less stable. Here you can see fine crack damage.
Okay, next number 3 is house or potholes or bowl pads. Defect on the pavement surface that can accommodate and absorb water. This damage sometimes occurs near cracks or in areas with poor drainage, so that the pavement is flooded with water. Possible cause of potholes include A. Poor mix of surface coating material. B. Traffic odds resulting in the disintegration of the foundation layer. C. Bad drainage system, so that a lot of water is stripped and collects in the surface layer of the pavement. D. Cracks that occur are not treated immediately, so that water seeps in.
Okay. Next, I will explain about cause of road damage in Songgon. Road damage can be caused by several factors, including water, change in temperature, weather, air temperature, pavement construction material, unstable substrate condition, poor compaction on top substrate and to neck or loads of heavy vehicle that exceed in screening capacity and volume of vehicles. The reality on the ground shows that in certain road networks, especially in urban areas, there is an imbalance between the growth rate of roads on the one hand and the growth rate of vehicles on the other hand, where road growth is much smaller then the growth rate of facial. If there is a cause, there must be an effect. What is it?
Damaged road condition often cause accident, even resulting in casualties and loss of property as a result of being married or struck or hit by another vehicle while avoiding the damaged route. Both the central and regional government need an alarm warning that there will be sanctions if they let the roads get damaged. In accordance with Article 24, Paragraph 1 of Law Number 22 of 2009, concerning road traffic and transportation, organizers are required to immediately and prepare and repair damaged roads which can lead to traffic accident. And then, what is the role of community in the road damage in Songgon?
Local people usually patrol using cornet or earth and sand for road condition that allow packing. For road condition that are already very bad, local people take action to report to the government. Apart from the role of the community, the main role is definitely for the local government. What is that?
There are criminal provisions for road administrator who neglect road damage according to their authority, Article 273 of Law Number 22 or 2009 states that any road administrator who does not promptly and properly repair damaged roads which result in traffic accidents resulting in minor injuries and or vehicle damage shall be subject to imprisonment for a maximum of 6 months or a maximum fine of 12 million.
Then if it results in serious injury, the perpetrator is subject to imprisonment for a maximum of 1 year or a maximum fine of IDR 24 million. If the victim dies, he can be sentenced to imprisonment for up to 5 years or a fine of 2 IDR 120 million. Meanwhile, if the organizer of the route do not provide signs or not damage an unrepaired route, you can be punished with imprisonment for up to 6 months or a fine of 1.5 million.
That's the explanation of our team. The conclusion obtained is that road damage on Songgon is mostly caused by large vehicles that pass through that route, resulting in many risks of accident.
Okay, that's all our discussion. Thank you very much for watching to the end. And apologies if there are errors in pronunciations or writing. Thank you everyone. See you.